talk to the artist about it. I got to talk to him because he's a friend of our friend of the Raiden. And he said, Mr. Raiden is actually an artist. So, that's cool.
That's very cool. All right, one thing she did well, starting with you.
Well, I liked that she recorded back to artists about the paintings. That was really cool. A lot of research. And, I mean, you had a very clear presentation, and I understood everything you say. You had a lot of evidence to back up your argument.
Absolutely. You had a lot of information that you presented it very well without stuttering and stuff like that.
That's really it. Just sad. Like whenever you pause, every time. But besides that,
mine kind of goes all color. Like I don't know if you're getting over a cold or something, but you cleared your throat quite frequently.
Yeah, I am.
Okay, that's different than like because like I know some people who just like really good all the time because they don't have it. I don't know if it was a habit for like getting over a cold, but
yeah,
getting over a cold. It's okay then.
And I had a comment. I love how you put your heart into it. And then my criticism is we can't live in the moment because we're taking care of you guys.
Yeah. That's the adult.
Yeah.
What can you improve on?
I was like really nervous and I was like almost shaking the whole time.
Good. So
we're
talking in front of each other all the time.
I know.
See, but I don't get nervous when I'm up there. I'm just nervous before
it's
I do.
It's just doing, having to do it from memory. I'm kept doing like, what if I pause? And I'm just like, I just keep on making myself more and more stressed out in my mind. But
yeah, I think once you heard the timer, that made it worse too.
Yeah, I didn't.
Yeah.
I have it off. I didn't expect it to start singing.
And
so.
It's so cold too, and so I was like partly shivering and then partly shaking. So that was
just watch your time.
Yeah. Okay. Whenever I practiced it, it was only 5 minutes. But.
Yeah. Just gotta watch your time. That's it. Good job. Good research, too. All right.